shit given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
What's up, guys? Young Eyes the King is here. I'm back with another reaction video. Machine Gun Kelly, Floor 13, official audio. I hope you guys love this reaction. Let's continue this grind. Let's continue to grow. Please, if you guys are new, subscribe, like, and comment to my channel. I hope you guys enjoy this, my reaction. Now, let's get down to it. He throwing shots at Eminem. It's pretty obvious he's still doing it, bro. Like, I'm gonna be honest, bro. Okay, guys, let's be clear. If he keeps doing this, Eminem's just gonna keep beating him at this point. He's just gonna end his career. Let's do this, man. Don't get me wrong, Machine Gun Kelly came back harder because if y'all listen to his EP, his last EP did not do well. It was terrible. To me, it was terrible. But I guess right now on this, like, I guess on this new thing, Hotel Diablo, I think he's trying to put in that work. He's trying to put in more work, you know? Like, that's how I feel on some real stuff, but, I mean. But, I'm not gonna lie, Machine Gun Kelly's a good rapper. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna lie about it, so it's all cool. But, you know, all that talking smack is gonna come back at you, you know? That's just how it is. I mean, Eminem threw his words back at him, so all I'm saying is that Machine Gun can keep throwing shots, but like, he can keep throwing shots, but you know how Eminem is. I'm gonna be honest. That song was not bad. Right now, I think Machine Gun is trying to get back on his grind. I mean, it's pretty obvious. It's pretty obvious since the kill shot, he has been dying a little low into his acting career. But I think now he's trying to really put forth the effort into his music career and stuff. I mean, we all know what happened. Like, he released Rap Devil against Eminem. Eminem came out with Kill Shot. Eminem destroyed him. Broke the record on YouTube. And what else? Machine Gun Kelly released his EP. It did not do well on sales. It didn't really do well at all. I'm gonna be straight honest with you right there. But I believe in this new whatever, I think it's an album, I'm not exactly sure, or a mixtape, who cares? Hotel Diablo, I think he's really trying to put in that work. And low-key throwing shots at Eminem, but it's all cool. But other than that, I think this was a pretty good song. I'm not gonna lie, Machine Gun Kelly, he keeps pushing and stuff. I mean, you gotta push past the you know, the you gotta keep grinding, you know? You can't let, like, people stop you. So I give him that. I give him that. E for effort. But other than that, if you guys love this reaction, please subscribe, like, comment, go react, go, check out my playlist. I'll put the link in the description below for my other reaction videos. Please check those out. And thank you guys so much. And also share this video and stuff like that. And whatever. Subscribe. Young As the King will always be here. Peace out. God.